Roger that, Rhino One. Proceed as ordered. The area is clear. Do you copy?
Leave it, Charlie, Bluebird. We'll get to the target ASAP. Over and out.
Posing as the enemy? You're playing a dangerous game, Olivier.
I know what I'm doing. I've learned their code names and routines. Knowing your enemy is essential.
Clever. We need to get the upper hand over NAR whenever we can.
Agreed. I wasn't trained in cracking codes, but I know how to crack people. And this radio works perfectly with NAR encryption. I discovered something that may be of interest to you, Igor. NAR is sending a team out to locate some old KGB documents. Could be related to what you're looking for.
Sounds like a long shot, but it must be important if they're sending a squad, right?
My thoughts exactly. Also, it looks like there's an old Soviet installation beneath the Emerald Resort.
I know the place. Young pioneers used to have their summer camps there and play games.
Yeah, and the KGB was playing a different sort of game just beneath them, underground.
I'll check it out. Anything that might get me info on T'Chana is worth a try.
Just, keep your feet on the ground, okay? Good luck, Igor.
Remember the young pioneer camp. Who would have thought that there were secret Soviet bunkers scattered around? Olivier tries hard to be friends with you, but is it genuine? He's a mercenary after all. Can you afford his brand of loyalty? Let's leave this place forever, Igor. Let's just go, please.
Leave? But where would we go?
Anywhere. America or Western Europe. With your brilliance and my charm, we could live any place we want.
Well, that's a dangerous fantasy, Tanya. The kind that could get us arrested. You know that. Our life is here now.
This life, as you call it, is going to be the death of us one day.
Take it easy, Andre. These documents are over 30 years old. Who knows where they ended up by now?
The captain said we have to find them. It's really important. It's for the research division.
Hey, check it out.
have a long way to die, N.A.R. Rat, or whoever you are. I am a man of faith. It gives me no pleasure taking lives, not even the lives of dirty little rodents like you. But sacrifice is necessary for our salvation. I don't know whether the Rat King corrupted you, or if you came here by accident. But no one must interfere with my holy work. You'll never get out of here alive. Do yourself a favor. Take a deep breath now and let go. How did it go? Kill them all? The great rat catcher in the sky will know his own.
Pripyat Cafe? Duga? What in God's name does it all mean? Maybe I should rearm the traps.
What? Why?
Whoever's after us will most likely come here looking for clues. Wouldn't it be prudent to...
To what? Use this opportunity to try and thin the NAR ranks?
Exactly.
Look, I've done my fair share of killing, but I don't like that plan at all. God knows who might wander down here. What if a civilian walks in one of the traps?
You're right, it's too risky. I can't chance killing some Samoshell who went exploring.
Good. I'm glad you agree. You're finally starting to think like a military man.